A man will spend 4 to 8 years in prison for causing nearly $500,000 in damage to a natural gas drilling site. This happened in Greene County. Gregory McClead will also have to pay back restitution. The DA says McClead damaged the drilling rig and stole some items from the site in Mount Morris.